Right. Let's see where you guys are hiding. Got them. Time to get those lowlifes off the high rise.
Huh.
I should probably steer clear of cheesy one-liners. Ellie, I've located the robbers, but I'm going to head up the building next to them instead. That way, I could jump across from its rooftop and have the element of surprise. Or, if I don't make it, a week off work in the infirmary.
Enjoy the hospital food, Chase.
I don't have vertigo or some other ridiculous phobia.
Bonjour!
Ah! French parrots!
I'm not as fit as I used to be.
I think I'm gonna faint.
There better be some way across to that building.
Grapple gun is great!
Woohoo!
Okay, now I'm feeling slightly nauseous.
That furniture looked tacky anyway.
Hey, there's a cop down here!
Everyone scram!
I'm not gonna let the thieves get away. One down, the rest to go. Wow, I didn't even realize I was a gymnast. Don't mind me! And that makes two! And there's number three. That just leaves the leader. Stop! I guess he's gonna be a bit harder to catch.
I can see what appears to be the leader of the gang of robbers stood on one of the rooftops. He seems to be waving at someone.
It'll take more than that to stop me, mister.
Why did I have to open my big yap?
Wait, I've just seen a member of the Lego City PD swing to the fray. It looks like this pursuit will end in an arrest. This is Conrad Peters on the scene for Channel K News.
Come on! Give up already! Tell me who you're working for.
George! George! Todd! Todd! Benson! Barry!
Aw, come on!
I can't tell you! Take me apart! Alright! I work for Rex Fury!
Rex! Where is he?
I don't know! I never see him! He just phones me!
Then who would know?
Search me! Maybe Blue! He's the fixer in Albatross Prison! Go see him! Let me fall!
You seem very well informed for a car thief.
Yeah, well, I pick things up.
Not anymore, you don't.
George? George Fartar Bensonbury?
Hey! Long time no see, Dave.